Chequete, bro. El viernes pasado, ¿verdad? Fui para Club Mirage, ¿verdad? 207. Ahí estoy, ¿verdad? Jangueando, tomándome un traguito. Esta jeva entra, unos ojos verdes, una mini falda blanquita. Rica está, ¿verdad? Empezamos a coquetear, yo hablando con ella, ella conmigo. Y...
What up?
Chumón blanquito.
I'm here to see Louis Savage.
How you know Louis?
It's just business, man, you know?
¿Viste eso?
¿Viste?
¿Tú lo viste?
No.
Cuidado.
Get out of here, man. Get out of here. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Oh, shit. This nigga is bugging. Get the fuck. That nigga's bugging. Yo. Get the fuck out of here. Sup, nigga? Bring your ass to my domain. Sit down, nigga. You want something to eat? Mami, y la comida ya está. Tengo un amigo aquí que quiere comer. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Spit on myself here. Get the fuck out. Speak up, nigga. I know you didn't come here for nothing.
That afterlife shit. What was in that?
That shit was dope, right? I know you like that shit. I know it, nigga.
I need to know what was in that shit.
What was in it? Don't worry about what was in it. Why you want to know?
I don't mean no disrespect by this, but... Did you cut that shit with something?
Now, chill. Let this nigga talk. I want to hear this.
I ain't never felt shit like that before, man, all right? I done K, I done coke. Only reason I'm asking what was in that shit is because I'm having fucking nightmares about fucking killing people and shit, only it's real. It ain't me, but I'm walking around and I'm feeling this shit, you know? Be honest with me, man. You cut that shit with something?
Look, man, they made that shit for fucking artists. Supposed to help them fucking create and shit. I knew you'd like it because you fucking do music and shit. Yo, you bugging out, nigga. You gotta fucking chill out, for real. Oye, tráele otro pase. Look, nigga, I'm gonna get you another hit. Just chill out, B. But easy, nigga, I told you. That shit is attorney criminal, I told you that. And if you get locked up, nigga, we both know what's gonna happen. You probably have your ass getting fucking molested by 20 Coca-Colas that same day. And we don't want that to happen, right, nigga? Look, call me when you need more product, all right?